like country music or because you like women having rights or because you like me and Hayden. Does anyone here actually like country music?
Woo!
Oh, hell yeah.
I appreciate your honesty.
So real fans of country music know that there's a very specific, I do this speech at every single show I've ever played. There's a very specific subgenre of country music that I like to call cowboy murder songs. And it's basically about women murdering their abusive husbands. Like Taylor Swift does it, Carrie Underwood does it, The Chicks did it, Goodbye Earl, like all that good stuff. So this 4th of July, I wrote one, and it's coming out next 4th of July. So y'all are gonna have to tell me what you think.
Yes, about murdering my abusive husband. I don't know who said that.
What?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Sitting on a back porch, 6 years old, some baseball cards to drown out the noise. And he wishes daddy would calm down so he could watch TV. And then he's watching TV, and he's 13, and a glass is shattering, and he hears screams. And he's so damn scared the mama's gonna leave. And his little sister takes his hand, she don't understand.
Little brother's got a girlfriend, she's driving, and my baby brother's got a nice and smooth college friend. She lives in the
the stage.
That's true. That's true. Very productive. It's a very productive form of rehearsal. I got some money in my pocket, got some trouble on my tail. I can hear the dogs are knocking. Guess I'm heading off the rails. About you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Real quick, this is gonna be our last song of the set, and then we're gonna bring Hayden back up here after a little break. But I wanna real quick introduce the incredible string section. I knew like one of them before this. They all responded to a desperate Instagram cry out for help. On violin one, we have Liam Hernandez.
That's my phone.
It's another roommate. On violin two, we have Ruth Shamoy of the Catfish in the Sky.
Catfish
in the Sky, check them out. On viola, we have Advika Krishnan. And on cello, we have Giorgio Palma. Thank y'all for coming and sight reading it right
Thanks
now.
Thanks for having us.
She lives a life based on regrets. She takes the moment, things might have been different. It holds them tight to a chest she never.
Yeah, yeah.
This next one is Hell on Heels.
Yes.
We are the Pistolanians.
That's correct. Hi, check, check, check. Checkity, check, check. Do I have a microphone? Yes, I do, but it's not on. Is the switch off?
Switch on.
Yeah.
Switch off. Slay.
Switch on.
You're never too old to learn something. I just want you to have a know that. Technical difficulties. Sean and Vincent Bauer, please come to the stage. Woo! don't know, Anna Shaw and Vincent Bauer are two of Hayden and I's very best friends, and they are not country singers and not country musicians, and they wrote a country song, and it is one of my favorite country songs in the entire world. Where do you, that's such a great, Hayden! Hayden, what are you plugging in? What's she plugging in?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Just
plug in where Hayden plugged in.
Monsieur, can I see a clean signal from you?
Of course, you may.
Yeah.
If
you just want to throw on distortion, the source of the line. Turn me up a little bit, or at least just in the monitors or something. That'll be phenomenal. Thank you so much. I think it's mic 2. Mic 2,
you
maybe.
Mic 2. Yeah,
cool. You know, can you turn up aux 1 and 2 on there?
Yeah.
Word. Test. Ooh, good morning. Hello.
Yeah.
We're actually just playing the blues. We're all just fucking with you. So.
I can't play guitar.
Dawn comes through.
one too, I believe.
One, two, test, yeah.
We're using the banjo mic for the vocals.
Yeah, so you're just gonna stand here. You're just gonna sit and play really loud. Oh.
Alright.
Also Vincent Bauer to the stage. Thank you all on the live stream.
Love you on the live stream, on Facebook, on Instagram, where's your camera? There? Y'all, thank you so much for coming out. I want to talk for a minute about the charity that we are donating all the proceeds from this charity to which we are donating all the proceeds from this concert. It's called the Bridget Alliance. The Bridget Alliance is a foundation that specializes in helping people with uteri in states where it's illegal to get abortions travel to get those abortions. So they will either help you with your travel expenses or hotel expenses, childcare, food, lodging, stuff like that. And then afterwards, they set you up with counseling if needed or support groups and stuff like that. It's a really important cause for me. Hold your applause. I'm from Texas. I know. It's a shock. But Texas is, you know, one of the worst states in this issue. So it really means a lot to me that y'all came out to support a nonprofit that helps women in states like mine go to places where they can safely get the healthcare that they deserve. So just one more time, y'all can go follow the Bridget Alliance on Instagram. You can find out more of their fundraising opportunities. You can find out how to volunteer. You can find out how to protest and how to march, because we're undoing the fucking Supreme Court, and it's gonna happen. But thank y'all so much for coming tonight. Information about the Bridget Alliance is right here. I've got more that I can pass out, but it's a really, really important cause to me, to Hayden, to everyone, I'm sure. Yeah, it's really, really important. Thank y'all. Without further ado, with a little bit of ado.
Check, check.
Thank you.
Owen Wilson fans?
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming. Run away.
I love you.